An expo about research, a digital a methodology for digital research, so methodology for planning activity, survey activity. Well, in Ecuador, there are many problems to relate the social movement against mining. This problem difficult the prospective and field activities. The purpose of our project is design a methodology for the remote structural and geological characterization of difficult or denied access and low cartography information site, and thus obtain a base map of the geology of the sector that will improve the planning and field activity, allowing to maximize time and resolve for the field work. To apply the methodology, we have chosen an exemplar area. This area presents a well-characterized geology. This zone located in the Interandine region of the southern Ecuador in the province of Azuay. The site covers an area of 2348 square kilometers. The site corresponds to a complex mosaic of geological unit and topographic feature. The sector is characterized by oligomiocene sedimentary subsection interbedded with volcanic unit. Our research proposed a methodology for a priori characterization of local geology when the available information is at them, and analyzes the geological alignment and the recognition of lithological unit was established through the analysis of digital elevation model with a spatial resolution of 12.5 meters and analysis of the derivative models such as Hillshade, TPI or a slope model. For the structural analysis, we visualize the automatic extraction of the alignment from the TPI. This process release in the line module, this module from software PC Geomatic. Line use 6 parameters for this work. We use the values shown in the table. And we obtained 4881 lines. The maximum length the linear structure is 6,947 meters, and most of the alignment are minor than 900 meters. The result of extraction of alignment showed a high density slime. The alignment were analyzed by creating a alignment density map. This density line, more this line is low significant because we filter out the alignment. Filter the alignment that had length less than 1,500 meters. Considering the spatial resolution of the base model, the extension of the study area, and the working scale. The interpretation and classification of the automatic alignment based on visual criteria characteristic of photogeology. For example, change in the shape of the relief and drainage pattern, morphology of the riverbed, change in the type of drainage, terrain rupture. The topography variability in area is shown by the drainage analysis. The drainage analysis considering the change in the pattern and texture in the TPI. Differentiation and delimitation of area with roughness represent the roughness contrast is carried out in this model. When we identify the change in the pattern, we draw the change following. For the limitation, we consider roughness contrast with a slow change sharply, change in landform identify unlimited geological change. Areas with similar roughness feature are called ionic. We difference 3-7 units. The validation process was carried out comparing the lithological unit recognized on this work with the existing cartography of the area. To know the percentage is similarity. The percentage is calculated as an average of percentage of area coincidence. The area coincidence percentage is calculated between some unit obtained by our work and the formation of the base cartography. For the delimitation, according to the structural analysis developed, we obtained 110 folds. The longest fold present a preferential orientation of northwest and southeast. The other folds present northeast and southeast orientation. From the dam, analyze and its derivative are from the day analyze and his derivative, a radial drainage was recognized. So the topographic profile in this sector was evidence the presence of depression. Well, this sector is elevated area. Radial drainage and depression so we interpreted this as a caldera. The caldera has a circular shape with a diameter between 44.5 and 5 kilometers. The caldera shows greater, according to the profile, the caldera shows a greater erosion in the northwest and north flank. I said at the beginning, we apply the methodology in a sector with well-characterized geology in order to correlate and validate our result with the geological mapping in the area. The illustration to the left shows the geological map of the study area, and the illustration to the right shows the result obtained with our process. Comparison shows major similarity in the central, south, and east zone of the study area. When comparing our result with the base cartography, we obtained 87% similarity between 10 maps. The level of detail reached will depend on the resolution of the base information. The comparison are made to establish the equivalence between the unit and the formation of the base cartography. To assign the unit the name, we'll consider it. The unit restate the name of the formation with degree similarity and geographical correspondence. Is a unit covered two or more formation on the reference map, it takes the name, the formation with the largest area. is there a different unit, but the reference map corresponds to a single formation. The unit take the name of the single, the units take the name of the formation, but a numerical color distinction is made. To conclude, the validation process was carried out by comparing the lithological unit recognized with the existing cartography showing an 87% of correspondence. The methodology proposed in this work allowed to obtain previous data and the optimizing results for a successful phase. This methodology can be applied to generate the base map used in the planning of field trip, study and investigation, allowing to optimize time and cost. Thanks.